Alright, good afternoon. This video is to teach you how to reset your clock on a Ford F-150. This model is the 2010 model. So right now it's at 6:41. Let's say we've had a time change. We want to correct it to 5:41. It's a really simple process. Press the clock button. Reset your time up here by 5:41, and you're all done. And that's how easy it is. So be sure to like and subscribe.